Tonight at 6, the Earth torn to pieces, the end of the world. It's not a 2012 doomsday scenario. It's how people described a devastating earthquake 200 years ago that shook several states, including Kentucky.
It made the Mississippi River run backward. We are on special assignment in New Madrid, Missouri, covering the 200th anniversary of the great earthquake.
Are we ready for the next big one? LEX18 News on special assignment, tonight at 6.